60 people at the inner rims. Look here. See, yesterday I was way over in Illinois, wasn't I? Well, today them are parts and parts and parts. I'm here at McMahon Truck Centers in Columbus, Ohio. And yeah, Jada Grace is in the shop. She needs a new windshield. No, nothing bad happened. Just DOT is real funny about, you know, little old things like chips in the window, you know, cracked windows and stuff like that. They're real funny about that. So we had to get that fixed. She needs a fuel filter, and has since December before I ever even got that truck. They forgot to change that out when they did the PM. So there's that. And few other little things. Got a little bit early. You know, you've seen the video where they at the TA where they said they fixed that. Come on in. I'll make the video. where they said they didn't fix that at the TA, and they did not fix that at the TA. They fixed one leak apparently, but they still another one there. So we're getting after that. And she got a check engine light. It's like every time I call breakdown, the check engine light goes off. I don't know what that's all about. And my windshield, the squirty fluid thingy, I can fill that dude up, but it still has the little light comes on and says that it's empty. It's irritating. Yeah. And come on in. Howdy. Apparently, that's a warranty issue, so they're going to warranty that, but I got to be at a Volvo place. I can't just have, you know, any Tom, Dick, or Harry finish that off, fix that up. You're good. Don't worry. So that's what we're doing here. And it's that's the service department right now. And this here is the parts department over here. I'm just gonna stroll outside, see if they're working on that windshield yet. Cause you know I'm nosy like that. Let's see if she's still sitting over there. Yep. She's still sitting over there. And let's see if she got a new windshield. Ooh, let's see. You see that yellow one? That's Jada Grace right there. Looks like she still got the old busted windshield. Old and busted. Need new and fresh. Not old and busted. So that's what we're doing right here today. Touch base with you. We got that... We got all them paintings dropped off over to Victoria's Secret. That was a high value load, by the way. I couldn't tell you where I was going specifically, anything like that, because that's a high value product. And they're funny about all that. But where long I run around and everything like that, it's not only monitored, but it's highly regulated. So I went over to Victoria's Secret down the road about 15 minutes in Reynoldsburg, Ohio, and dropped them paintings off. There was a whole mess of panties in there, about 9,900 pounds of Victoria's Secret panties. It said women's intimate clothes. I think that's panties. So that's what we're doing. We dropped it off. I got an empty trailer. Yeah, I don't know if you're going to be able to spot that, but it's way over there. I had to drop that empty trailer off right there and then bring Jada Grace over here and get her in that service department in the line with everybody else. And they said, it's going to be about 2 hours before we get over there and take a peek. So I had to get me a sandwich out of one of them machines. But it was a good sandwich. It looked and tasted exactly like the McDonald's McRib. Exact same thing, but without the pickles and onions on it. Oh, man, that was good. That was good. And a Pepsi Cola. Got me a little Pepsi Cola and a little imitation McRib. Whew, man. So... I'm killing it over here. I'm just sitting over in the driver's lounge over there because it's too dark. So I was gonna update y'all from there, but it's just too damn dark. Ooh, a little bit of wind. I'm gonna get back around the corner there. It was just too damn dark in there. Y'all couldn't see anything. I want y'all to be able to see me and hear me and whatnot. Plus, I don't want to disturb everybody in there. So there's that. And when we get through here, if it works out. If it works out, and I think it's going to, I got to go about 15 minutes south of Columbus there and pick up another load going back down to Laredo. So, y'all, pray for me, cross your fingers, whatever you believe in, so I can head back to Texas. All right? we're winning. You know what to do. Thumbs up. You share it. Right there. And, uh-oh. On this thing, it's over here, I think. Okay. Share it. Well, whichever side it's on. Subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Make sure you hit that little bell. That way you know when I put out a video. You don't have to just kind of wait around for something just to kind of fall onto your, what you call it. And most important, there's a comment section below. That's for you and me have a conversation, and we share that conversation with the world. Because you, when you make a comment, everybody in the world can see it. I mean, in the world, on the planet. So, this is worldwide. We're worldwide. You know, we're not just international. We're planetary here. We're planetary. Remember that. All right? I think that's about it. Mm-hmm. Okay. We'll see you down the road.